my pal Jeff is going to play that.
Jeff Beck is incredibly capable of following any path. And I think, in a way, if there was a coin, we could be like, you know, I could be on one side, he could be on the other. Jeff has a thing with the guitar that I don't think anybody else can do either. I mean, he can use the wang bar and the volume and the tone so that it's like he's pulling the sounds. It's a very, very difficult thing to know how he's doing. You really would have to watch very closely.